In this video, you're gonna find out the 5 top products French expats miss terribly and where you can easily find them. Salut! My name is Rochelle DeMayo, your native French instructor from Belterre Academy. So the first one is levure chimique. Levure chimique. And it's similar to baking soda or baking powder. I actually prefer, it doesn't have like that little aftertaste, and it's used to replace the combination of baking soda and baking powder. The second one, also used for bacon, is le sucre vanillé. Le sucre vanillé. It might sound so simple, this vanilla flavored sugar, but in reality, it is so delicious whether you're stirring it in a yogurt, putting it in some kind of cake, muffins, cupcakes, you know, frosting, whatever it is. It is awesome. And you can just use a packet per whatever you're pretty much using or making. Okay, my favorite ever is crème de marron. Crème de marron, which as you can see, we just bought it and it's already half empty. It is this delicious chestnut spread that you can put over toast, over crepes or pancakes and yogurt that you can just pretty much eat by this teaspoon, or should I say tablespoon. A lot of different purposes that you can use it in pastries, so delicious. And I found this American size version, as we call it, for only $17 on Amazon. Obviously, I'm linking all these products below in the description so that you can buy them right away. Des sirop, so sirop, syrup. Don't think of it as like the syrup, this heavy syrup that you may have used possibly in the United States or possibly other countries, but sirop, all of us grew up with sirop for goûter, for our snack time. We would be drinking sirop, which you just put a tiny bit in water. It is so delicious. There are different flavors. It comes in sugar-free versions as well as just your regular version. And the top three that the French are known to drink are menthe, so the mint one, pêche, peach, grenadine. Grenadine is pomegranate. So while these that I actually found also on Amazon were a little pricier than the ones you'd buy in supermarkets in France that are only cost a few euros, they're definitely worth it because it's such a treat. And yes, you can simply use it to drink with water. It's a great way to drink extra water, but you may also put it in some kind of wine as a wine spritzer or in some sparkling water. It is so delicious and kids love it. At least my kids do. I do want to share a bonus tip on how you can find some authentic French products regardless of where you live, but I have to dig into the 5th product that I'm recommending today, also well known by children, also by adults, I'm not gonna lie. And it is these little carambars. Carambars is a type of candy, such delicious candy, should I say, that's caramel. I say caramel, some say caramel. Caramel is the original flavor, but they also come in fruit flavors. And the cool thing about these is that on the inside of the carambar, there are these different jokes. The jokes are so well known that French, every year, submit their own jokes to be printed on these carambars. Actually, both my sons have gotten now printed different jokes on carambars. This is featuring actually Gianni's joke last year that he wrote and that we actually happened to discover as we were eating carambars. Very delicious, and I wouldn't say they're the healthiest, but you can also find them easily on Amazon, linking the product below. The cool thing about having jokes in the wrapper is the fact that not only you're gonna get a good laughter, which we all need, right? But you're doing so in French. You're having to read in French, think about what it means, possibly learn different expressions or meanings of words, and get a good laugh in French. Train your brain to think in a language by reading these jokes that you can keep. And over time, some of these jokes are gonna make sense and you'll be able to pull them out and impress all your French friends as well. If you enjoy cooking, you should definitely check out my playlist of different recipes. Most of them are French, authentic French, so that you can easily learn how to cook French from home, learn some different vocabulary, words pertaining to cooking, and just enjoy a good meal. So I did promise you a bonus point. If you're looking for authentic French products, let's say on Amazon.com or just maybe you're researching it via Google, Well, what you want to do is that you want to write down what you're looking for in French. Instead of just putting like French syrup, you may not necessarily find that if you're just typing that. You have a higher chance of finding a more authentic product by reading it or writing it in that language. For years, I've been trying to find Levure Chimique in the States, and no matter where I've gone, I haven't found it. When I finally found it, I literally had typed it in French to find it. I want to share a few other places that you can get French authentic products at a discount rate as a Belterre Academy student. So I'm listing two top three websites where you can purchase from different products to wines, and then different books and games. And by applying the code Belterre, you get a 5% discount. That's right. Again, linking all the information in the description below. You got value out of this video. I know it. So give it a thumbs up. Go ahead, subscribe to the channel. 94% of you that watch my videos aren't even yet subscribed yet. So go ahead, click that subscribe button. That would help me a lot. You're getting some free content. And out of 11,000 subscribers, I'd love for you to join. À bientôt tout le monde.